Today I'm going to do a water melting experiment. The materials that you will need are 2 bottles of ice cold water, a towel, and a rubber band. What is a fair test? A fair test has 2 variables. One is the control variable and one is the independent variable. The control variables are the amount of water and the same size of the bottle. The independent variable is one has a towel around it and one does not. First, get the 2 bottles and pour some water into it, which I've already done. Now let's put it into the freezer. Let's go! Now we put it into the freezer. After freezing overnight, we're going to take it out now to do the experiment. After that, take the 2 bottles out and put a towel on one of the bottles. I'm going to use a rubber band to keep it. Just like this. Don't put anything on the other one. I think the bottle with a towel on it is not going to melt as fast as the other one because the towel is preventing the cold from escaping. So let's see which one will melt faster. It has been an hour and a half. Let's see which one melts faster. So the purple one melts to here, and the orange one melts to here. Take a closer look. So it is because the towel prevents the cold from escaping, so it's melting slower. The transfer of heat energy by direct contact is known as conduction. Normally, the ice will melt because it transfers the heat through the walls of the bottle. But with an extra towel, the heat will need to transfer through the wall and the towel, so it will melt slower. This is the end. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.